I've been an optimist. I reckon we've been going to get rain all the time, and I've got myself into a corner.
It's very hard to know what to do.
I think in the first 3 weeks of lambing, I did get hope that they may have survived, but I soon lost that hope.
And we sent spayed cows to the coast, and quite frankly, they hated every minute of it.
Once we got some cold changes, small amounts of rain, the lambs died in hundreds.
Now we've stopped them from dying, thank goodness, at least.
We'll be right back.